So it's a little bit easier to understand what these eigenvectors do if we look at it this way. Here are the principal component eigenvectors, one through whatever. Here's two different reconstructions, all right? If I take the average face and I just add 3 times, and sigma k is just the standard deviation of the coefficient, don't worry about that. If I take the average face and I add in some of that component, I get this kind of thing. And if I subtract off that kind of component, I get that thing. Notice that that just moved the lighting from the left to the right. So one way of thinking about it is that these components, the first components, just changed whether the direction, lighting direction was from the left to the right. Whereas, let's see, let's take another one. Here, this component here, if I add positive, I don't know, it tends to look a lot more feminine. When I go negative, it tends to look a lot more masculine, okay? So each of these different eigenvectors are adding in some other different variation, some other different element. So how do you use these? Well, a couple of things I have to talk about. First is, I have to be able to get the coefficients. Well, that's real easy, just like I said before. I take in some image, x, here it is, and I just subtract off the mean face, and I take the dot product with, in this case, the first eigenvector, second, third, all the way up through the kth eigenvector. Those dot products will give me these coefficients, or weights, w1 through wk. What's cool is that vector of numbers, just k of them, maybe it's 20, maybe it's 200, that's my entire representation of this face. So I've taken this 10,000 dimensional vector, 10,000 elements, 10,000 pixels, and I've reduced it to 20 numbers. So how do we make use of this vector, these W's that are the coefficients? Well, the first thing is I can actually use them to reconstruct the face, right? Each one of these W's tells me how much of each eigenvector to add back in. And in general, what I can do is I take a picture and I say this picture is represented by the mean plus the W, each of the W's times the eigenvectors. That's what this is. And if I were to keep a lot of them, I would get a really great reconstruction. If I keep some of them, I get an okay reconstruction. Well, how many of them do I want to keep? Well, remember, I wasn't doing this to do reconstruction. I was trying to do recognition.